Wenger with a crucial block.
Wenger goes up and beats a goalkeeper, and that's a goal. His first ever SPL goal.
Forward and cause some bother of their own. Darren McGregor, actually off Dargo, and now Aaron Moy.
The one that's been absolutely outstanding has been Dan McGregor. Week in and week out, he just seems to get better. He gets after-match interviews with managers and discussions after the game, he always gets that mention. And Dan's got that growth mindset that he sees it as a step up at Sidmouth Football Club, but he sees it as an opportunity, because for me, Dan McGregor could step to the next level again for Sidmouth.
Playing very, very well. He's solid. He's a great boy. He's a smashing lad, as I say. He's an absolute pleasure to deal with and work with. He goes in and does his work every day, you know, and obviously we felt sorry for him. I particularly felt sorry for him in the last couple of two or three years when we picked up those injuries, and you don't wish to see any player getting injured. But, you know, as I'm saying, it's really important that he stays fit for himself more than anything, you know, because I just want the lad to play and enjoy his football. And at this particular moment, he seems to be doing that.
Given the opportunity so late in my career to come to a club that I've supported was a dream come true. I don't think Rod Petrie will be happy with this, but I actually used to sneak in. When I was younger, my mum and dad were a bit short of cash, so I took it upon myself to go with my friends and just hopped over the fence. So that was my first experience at Hibs game. Frank Sozzi was a still a living legend at Hibs, and the way he played, I mean, his position. Me being a defender when I was younger, looking at him thinking, this guy's got a bit of ability, whereas we're told as defenders just to head it and clear it and give it to somebody that can play football. But to see him sort of gracing Easter Road, he was a guy I looked up to and aspired to be.
He's a lifelong Hibs fan. You know, he's wanted to play for the club, and it's been his dream since he was a young boy. So you only have to speak to him, as I have done this morning, to realise that and how excited he is to achieve that very soon. He's a bit different to what we've got, as in, he's a very aggressive defender. You know, he's one that likes to defend. You know, that's his biggest strength to his game. He's very good 1v1s. You know, he's strong. He's good in the air. So from that point of view, he's gonna be a fantastic addition to the group.
I actually remember the phone call Danny Lennon phoning me when he got the job at St Mirren and asking me if I wanted to become a full-time football player at 24, so you can imagine it never took too long to make my mind up. It was a whirlwind for there.
Lost free kick, Darren McGregor!
A club that I've supported all my life, it was a really easy choice. Walked through the doors, signed on the dotted line and got my number 24, and that was me. Unbelievable, to be honest, something that I dreamt of as a young boy. I'm now here and obviously loving it.
Henderson's cross, Cummings header, it's into the net!
I think the boys have worked so hard, they've done so well in cup competition, so to potentially be left at the end of it with nothing to show for it is just really sad, to be honest. The grit and determination that we'll need to show on Saturday, well, obviously we'll be motivated by losing the cup final and the league campaign. You know what's on the line, you know that the season's on a knife edge. Having lost the league cup, having lost in the playoffs, you know that this is our one chance of redemption. We're sitting here with still a great opportunity to win a cup that hasn't graced the Jace Leithan a good long while. Career, but I know that the memory of winning that cup and the joy that we brought to so many people, people remember that all over again on the 21st of May 2016. I was at the Hibs game, or even if they weren't, I was in the pub watching it, and you attach so many memories to that one day. So I'm just thankful that we gave the fans a day to remember for the rest of their life.
We're going to have to work on this team because they are officially now Easter Road legends. Yep. On the back of today's result. Incredible.
Great sight there, Darren McGregor, who's a big hibby as well, holding the trophy aloft.